hope that maybe more of these workshops.
Today, the USC Center for Music, Brain, and Society is hosting a workshop on music, health, and policy. We hope that this workshop provides an opportunity for individuals to discuss, to learn from each other, to network, and to build community, and that gives us a chance to move this field forward.
It is my great pleasure to introduce Renee Flynn.
So it's phenomenal to have a conference here at USC that really focuses on the research, but also on education and various programs that LA County offers. I'm trying to get the message out because implementation is one of the most difficult aspects to this, because there is now such a body of work that really proves and validates the fact that we should have the arts embedded in healthcare definitely back in schools consistently, and it should really be for everyone through all ages of and stages of life.
It's also just a joy to see the collaborative efforts.
Well, we know that, for example, if you're thinking of music education for young people, arts education even more broadly than that shows positive impact for youth development. Kids who are engaged in music and the arts often do better in schools in terms of educational attainment, but also there is an ability to express ourselves, so self-expression, and of course, to support stronger social and emotional well-being, so mental health.
Dr. Cammilleri.
I was delighted to be a part of this conference in two specific ways. The first, as a researcher, member of this USC community, I've been a part of this group that's working at the interface between the mind, body, and the music and society. And my work has been always at the interface between what it means to be human and tries to use computational engineering methodologies, but arts has always been a part of it. So this workshop that brought together like-minded people who are looking at not only sort of the science of music, but also how it can help in the healing of the human was fascinating.
Thank you for spreading the joy of music, for giving us the joy of music, and the healing power of music. And thanks all for being here.